Hello friends, we are showing three variants of ESD safe magnifiers sold by INDE Enterprises. We are based in Chandigarh. These all are feature rich magnifiers. So we will show you one by one the features of these magnifiers. So let's start. To start with, we will show you first the bench top or tabletop type magnifier. Okay, this is anti-static, completely anti-static. It's the lens size is approximately 4 inch. It's having a main window and a small window as well. So the magnification of main window is 4x, and the magnification with the combination of small window, the magnification increases up to 12x. So we will showing the live demo of this magnifier. Now we will move to the next step. We will check the ESD parameter. We will see whether it is ESD safe or not. So now you can easily see that this magnifier is ESD safe, and it can be checked with the help of surface resistivity meter. Now this magnifier can be can be moved upwards and downwards both ways. So according to your need, you can adjust the height of the object and the magnifier. Now we will check this is non-reflective type magnifier. The LEDs are covered by non-reflective type material, so it is basically anti-glare. And while checking the PCB, so this reflection is reduced. Now we will move to the second one. So this is a basically magnifier with 5 inch diameter lens. This arm can be maneuvered with the help of spring action, so it's easily maneuverable across the table. The lens size is approximately 5 inch and the magnification is 5x.
ESD.
Now it is also ESD safe. We will check the ESD parameter also. Yeah, it is in the dissipative range. It is already displayed on the surface resistivity meter. Now we will also show you that this is also equipped with non-reflective type cover over the LEDs.
Light.
So here you can easily see the non-reflective type cover over the LEDs. Now we will move to the third one. This is the larger size diameter lens. The size of lens is approximately 7 inches. It is also ESD safe and large view of the object under examination. So you can easily see the large size of PCB under examination. So it's very easy for the operator to see the large image. Okay. Now we will check the anti-static property with the help of surface resistivity meter. See, the LED indication is in the dissipative range, and so it is established that it is also ESD safe. It is also a non-reflective type magnifier. See, you can easily see the non-reflective cover over the LED ring, so which reduces the glare while inspecting the object. So here we have shown you all three magnifiers. These all are and with different features. Thank you so much.